Okay. Any cold or cough or any type of symptoms like that?
I've had a cough, kind of a dry cough for the last few days. And there's a tightness and a little discomfort in my chest if I take a deep breath at home.
Okay. Seven confirmed cases in Horry County of the coronavirus. So, you know, there's the possibility of, you know, a low risk of exposure, but exposure all the same. Again, if the x-ray is negative, then we'll have you come back in the office and we'll swab you for the COVID-19. If it's positive, we'll start you on the antibiotics. Good hand hygiene, good sanitizing, you know, use Lysol spray, disinfectants on